me, Aiden. So I'm happy to introduce you to Hermit Crab Bumblebee. Oh, you can see his two shells in his cage. So he has his food there. So he, when he makes the hole, he has to use those rocks to climb out. Okay, so he needs this plant to climb up too, and he needs this thing to climb up too. He needs those shells to change into. I'm gonna show you what Bumblebee is. He has tongue in his home.
Oh, it's out.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we shouldn't pick him up right now. But we can get a close up.
Yeah.
Hey, Aiden, what's those shells next to him? Those little pieces of broken shells. What are those?
This is a piece of his claw that this whole boy fell off when he molted. So he just ate the rest of the part where he melted. Now he's stronger.
Why do he eat those broken pieces?
Because so he can get some calcium.
Awesome.
So much more stronger.
Mm-hmm.
When he melts, he's weak. So that's why these broken pieces are here. Okay. So he has his food here. He has his food here. He has his water there, and he has his two shells here. And he has his home. So I'm gonna put his home right here.